All right, this tip is for you managers, team leaders, department heads, whoever you are. During this remote working period, again, whether this is going to be temporary for you or whether it's going to be the new normal for you, you are playing a critical role now as the leader because you need to be the role model. You need to be the one who really embraces this remote working idea. If you are going to be the one who's saying, I don't really like this, and I can't wait till we can get back to being in person and in our physical buildings again, well, then your people are going to take their cues from you and they're not going to embrace it either. So you don't know how long this is going to last, whether it's temporary or whether it's something that you strategically move to in the future. So you've got to be the role model. You've got to be the cheerleader for remote and virtual working. So embrace it. Embrace it, okay? And I guarantee you'll find out that it turns out to be more effective than you probably believe. The other thing is, think about how you can be more organized. So if you're going to have meetings, make sure there's agendas in advance. Make sure people have the links, the documents, whatever they need, and that they prepare in advance. That way you can keep your meetings that much more focused, because it can get a little chaotic online if suddenly everybody has to read or look for the different pieces of information. So agendas and being organized is critically important for virtual meetings to operate really well. And so be disciplined about that and make sure your people are disciplined. Don't tolerate or countenance people showing up unprepared for meetings, okay?